Good government means that people will think that they are secure. Their property and person is secure. There will be no harm. Not very many years ago, say about 100 years ago, in India, the native states, the rule was that if something is lying on the streets, valuable or invaluable, so nobody should touch it. The person who has lost or who has left that thing there, he would come and pick it up. You cannot touch. That was the law. And if one was caught a thief, his hands will be cut off. In Kashmir state, this was the rule. As soon as a thief is arrested, and if it is proved that he has stolen, the only punishment is cut his throat, cut his hand. Exemplary punishment, so that nobody will dare to steal.